how to blur or motion blur your picture background. So first of all, you can like my channel and subscribe my channel. Those people who are visited new in my channel and they didn't subscribe my channel, so please subscribe my channel. Let's start how to blur or motion blur your picture. First of all, you can open your Photoshop and open your photo who you want to blur your background. In that photo, you can select selection tool and start to select this photo with very care. Select your picture and zoom the picture and see, you can see this, there is zoom and deselect the unwanted part. Selected, there is some small piece of zoom out your picture. Click right on selected path and click select inverse. You can see it has select inversely and go to filter option and click on the motion blur or blur and click there motion blur, Gaussian blur. It has any type of option present, field blur, you can see it blur, you can change blur pixels from there, you can see this. Your picture isn't blur and background is blur. Also you can change this blur from here, blur gallery or here filter motion blur. You can click OK or cancel. You can see it has been cancelled. Filter motion, click on motion blur. Thanks for watching my video and please subscribe my channel.